The light panels, really, for the type of filmmaking that we do, are ideal. And it's because the way we move, we do really like lightweight type of sets. We do minimal number of personnel because we really believe that throughout, if you can have a lighter, faster moving set, you can have lighter, faster moving production, and you can have a lighter, faster moving like product. Basically, the product, the energy that you take with throughout ends up in the final product. So light panels work for us in that they're wireless, low power draw. Often we're always working on location. We're not on sets. So we can plug all of our lights into one circuit, don't have to worry about blowing something out, or run them all off batteries if we're out in the wilderness. And basically, we'll set them up fast, easy to deploy, easy to carry. They don't make heat, so you don't have to have air conditioning units. You don't have to have makeup coming in and powdering the actors constantly because, you know, they start sweating under the lights. And really, we don't have to do all the things that come, like waiting between taking it down. We don't have to sit there and wait for it to cool down before it goes. And so really, the light panel's been ideal for us in terms of production. We're looking around a lot of LED manufacturers. The problem was consistent quality. I found the light panel managed to take away all the flickering issues, all the other issues that you get traditionally with LED lights, with inconsistent power sources and the delivery of that. So light panels were very reliable, very consistent, and worked out well for us. And they're ahead of the time in terms of the different like variety. The broad scope of products is really impressive right now. The Solo 6 is ideal for us, and the 1x1 light panel between those two products, we're able to light with using battery power and be able to move very fluidly really, as well.